If you spend time outdoors this summer, you probably want to avoid the bees, but they're very important to have around. In tonight's Wild Moment, News 8's Jack Hubley suits up and meets thousands of the most helpful insects around.
Here's a familiar summertime insect, the honeybee. Actually, she's not native to North America. Originally found in Africa and Europe, honeybees were imported to the U.S. about 200 years ago. They're best known for producing honey and wax. But as beekeeper Lori Bauman points out, these social insects actually serve a much more important role in nature.
We need them for pollination of fruits and vegetables and flowers. They make our gardens nice. It's not that they're purposefully doing anything to the plant. It's more that they're flying from plant to plant, exchanging pollen.
Pollination is required for plant fertilization. Without it, a plant won't produce seeds or fruit. That makes honeybees invaluable to all of us. Lori maintains a hive of honeybees at the Woodland Park Zoo in Seattle, Washington. She let me tag along on one of her routine inspections.
Oh, you tape your boots shut, too.
Well, I'm glad I don't have to do this every morning before I go to work.
What are we looking at here, Lori?
Well, generally I get into the hive about every other week, and I just check to make sure there's brood, which are offspring, make sure the queen is okay and laying eggs.
See the large bee with the yellow mark on its back? That's the queen. Notice how she's the center of attention. Bee colonies live by a strict caste system.
It's made up of a queen, who is the sole reproductive female. Then the majority of the bees in the hive are the worker bees, and those are also female, but they're non-reproductive.
For female workers, it's a hard, short life.
Often there's a lot of mortality out in the field, out collecting pollen and things, so generally a bee doesn't last for more than a month.
One source of worker bee mortality, of course, is giants. But at times like this, the bees' welfare isn't foremost on our minds. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
Jack says there are also male honeybees in the hive, but their only job is to fertilize the queen's eggs.